doing big things today.
My name is Emmanuel Barigwa. I'm from Rwanda. What I like from South Africa. Government accept the foreigners to come to stay here for the work. South African food is really organic, I can say.
What's your name?
I'm Heather.
Teach me something.
The cacao beans, it's a superb source of energy. Long distance runners and cyclists keep their mark and keeps you going. And it's got a dark, a bitter chocolate taste.
I would teach you or recommend you do when you travel is take your senses, your five senses, and assign one word like for each sense in a city you come to, and then just give a color.
My name is Dami.
Dami.
I'm a chef in the kitchen.
Let's see it. Let's do this. What do you know about cooking that I don't know?
I cook pagmentali, I can raspberry the meat and I fry it in a pan. And then I put a gravy in a pot, wine, mushrooms and cream.
Alright, this is Patrick.
This is Stefan. Okay, can I teach you about joling?
Tell me about it.
Joling is how we party in South Africa.
Give me your best joling experience.
Rustler's Valley is a place in the mountains where we jol for 4 days solid. You camp in tents. DJs play music in the mountains, open air party under the moonlight. Now that is a jaw. Look up Rustler's Valley, they have a website. Rustler's Valley.
My name's Yvonne.
Yvonne, what are you going home to do right now?
Going home to meditate.
Why?
Because that's how I get all my senses together and collect myself, and I'll feel bright and fresh for God tomorrow morning.
Say one thing for me?
Get smarter and you are not the world.
Get smarter and you're not the world.
That I could do with my eyes shut.
Word slimmer and maak die wêreld een plek.
Get smarter and unite the world.
Get smarter and unite the world.
Get smarter and unite the world, eh?
Yeah.
One person at a time, eh?